you think will show up today? And I tell you, that's all I thought about this month, was coming back out, man. I enjoyed the heck out of it.
And then, I've been to them with quite a few people. I believe we had two people. We had 15, 20 trailers and camper trucks. So if you put it at 40, tighten it up, and you pull it harder than you want to shoot. Stop at 40.
Yeah, if you set that at the 40, it gives you 40 grams of power. And then this one just scrapes it off and leaves it right at the 40.
Range is hot. I've got a putter measure on every flask. You hit.
I hit something?
You hit. You hit.
Oh,
we have to shoot the buffalo.
Good shot.
Yeah, it went right over.
Does it matter?
Because I discovered, I'm walking around with it the other day.
Oh!
Yeah.
I think he missed.
Remember Easton?
It's moving.
Hit.
It wiggled.
Hit.
It rang.
Missed.
Too close. Shot over.
Hit.
The ball just bounced off that slinger and went.
I'm only shooting like 15 grains of powder.
In history class, I learned that the Indians used to hunt and consume wild turkey. So, to pay homage to them, I'm gonna do just that and consume all of this wild turkey.
Stay safe, stay warm, stay free.